Our next thing, tool used in workshop is spanner. In Marathi, we are calling it as spanner. That spanner has two types. One is open end spanner. This is called open end spanner. Whereas second one is ring spanner. It has got circular part here. It is ring spanner. Now in open end spanner also, we will get two different kinds. Now if you observe this, both side two different notches we will find, and two different kind of nut or bolt we can tight or loose with this. So it is double open end spanner. Whereas if only one end is kept here, if I close this, the remaining part of spanner looks like this. It is single open end spanner. Only one nut or bolt you can tight or loose, and that also unique nut or bolt. This you will find generally in toolbox of motorcycle, because special purpose work is done. One unique nut or bolt you have to tight or loose. That's why one open end spanner will be used. But here, if you observe, this is double open end spanner. One is for little big nut, whereas this is for small nut. One thing you will have to keep in mind, if you observe this spanner, you will find one jaw is small, whereas other jaw is big. So whenever we are giving pressure, we need to keep short jaw towards pressure. That is very important. Short jaw should be kept towards pressure. So this is double open end spanner. Next spanner we have, it is ring spanner. It also has two kind of nut and bolt, loose or tight. If you observe over here, this is a ring type shape is made over here. Inside that, notches are there. So this is frequently used. Because of ring spanner, nut or bolt will not get slipped. Sometimes with open end spanner, the spanner may get slipped and you may get injury to your hand. But with ring spanner, it will not get slipped because it has got notches. It will grip nut or bolt properly. So it is more safety and for proper use. Do not use spanner as hammer. Don't beat with this. It is used to loose or tight nut or bolts. So for that purpose only spanners should be used. Next spanner we have, that is adjustable spanner. What is difference in adjustable spanner? Now if you observe this open end, one end of that adjustable spanner reciprocates up and down with the help of nut, and many kind of different kind of nut and bolt you can loose or tight with adjustable spanner, because short jaw reciprocates as per need, and that reciprocates with the nut. That is adjustable spanner. Next spanner we have, it is pipe wrench. It is used for circular jaw. Generally it is used in plumbing. So circular part will be gripped and pipes or nuts, circular part will be made tight or loose with the help of that. Here we got a short jaw which reciprocates by rotating this nut. If I rotate this nut, you observe the distance between jaw increases or decreases. See, the distance is increasing. By rotating this nut, you can increase or decrease distance. Similarly, you can decrease it as per need. It also has flat jaw, but notches are there to grip pipe properly. So generally, this pipe wrench, as the name indicates, the pipe wrench is used for plumbing to tight or loose pipes. Next thing we have, it is screwdriver. This is screwdriver. To loose or tight screw, it is used. It has got flat end over here. That flat end will be set in the screw head where you got groove, and by rotating it in clockwise direction you can tighten it, and rotating in anti-clockwise direction you can loose it. Screwdriver will be classified according to length. What length of screwdriver you want, as well as what breadth of this flat portion you need. According to these two things, screwdrivers are classified. Screwdriver should not be used as hammer. This back handle, many times the person use for striking blows, one should not use. Handle is made of plastic or wood. As flat end is there, similarly one more end we have, that is star end. So the star headed screw or bolt can be loose with the help of star end spanner. In this way, flat end and star end, like that, two screwdrivers are available.